Okay, this is our JBL Xtreme 2. We've had it a couple years. We use it all the time, especially outside by the pool, job sites. And I think what we wanted to show you is how does it sound outside with crickets and street noise and everything else going on. So we're going to go ahead and give you a demo of what it sounds like as best we can on this video. So go ahead and turn it on real quick, Kevin, and let's see
Well, don't
what.
forget, you need to pair it to your source.
Yeah, pair it to your source, and we just use a cell phone. And we're gonna go ahead and we'll turn it up. We'll start with maybe medium. All right, now if you want to walk it over to the other side of the yard and turn it up all the way. Sounds pretty good still. I'm gonna keep walking over here. It sounds really good even from over here. So we really like it. It's super portable. You can take it anywhere. It is actually waterproof. So if it gets wet by the pool, it's no big deal. Sounds great though, I think.